Hi. In this video I want to tell you about Gravity guitar picks. Now these are handmade in California by Chris Fahey, and I promised Chris I would do this little video just to demonstrate some of these great picks. So I'll begin. So first up is the Gravity Classic 0.75mm. So it's a nice clear pick. Hopefully you can see the brand name on there, Gravity Classic. Has a nice sharp point, however it's made from acrylic, which is a smooth material, kind of flexible. So although it has a sharp point, it actually has a very smooth sound. Usually I find with sharper picks that they tend to have a harsher attack. So I'll maybe just play a little bit and let you hear this pick. Okay, so I'm not sure how great the audio quality is going to be in this video. The pick does have a very smooth sound, but because of the sharp point, it's very easy to play quick. So, next up is the Gravity Classic 1.5mm. It has a nice ruby red pick. I like this pick. Again, same sharp point, same material, but a thicker pick, which is very rigid. So this pick is a very dynamic pick. It can, when you play quite hard with it, it has that kind of razor sharp attack. But when you soften up, it's very smooth. So it's a very dynamic pick. I'll just play a little bit and let you hear this one. So again, I'm not sure about the video quality, but you can hear that the pick is very soft. Then you increase your attack, has quite a rough sound to it. So the last pick that I have to try is the Gravity Classic 3mm. So it has a very chunky pick, cool blue colour, same sort of sharp point. However, this pick is interesting. The point is slightly smoother, but it has bevels around the edges. So again, this pick can sound smooth, but I'm not sure if it's actually the bevels, but I think it's the bevels that give it that nice crisp attack when you need it. Now this pick's really good for playing fast sort of thrash kind of metal rhythms, so I'll maybe just play a little bit, do some of that, like hear the pick. So yeah, this pick's very easy to play fast with, has a very crisp attack, but just like the other picks, you play lighter, it'll be a little smoother. So yeah, my favourite pick out of the three is the 0.75mm pick. Now that is just a personal preference. Usually I prefer thinner picks, and it is a tone based decision. So So yeah, I'm used to playing with thinner picks. I used to play with 1.5mm picks, slightly thicker. So what's to say that I won't actually decide to use one of the other picks? So I'm going to keep playing around with them, seeing what I like. And if you're interested, head over to gravitypicks.com and try out some of these picks for yourself. Okay, so now I'm just going to play a little bit over a backing track using one of the gravity picks.